calling me to. Jesus, how many floors is it?
Act this way. It was a horrible. Oh my God, babe, what is going on with today?
See the accident. Yo, he ran a red light. I have a video. This guy, the car. The wrong way too, and red light. I have it on video. Did you see that accident?
Filaments, that's what you call a warehouse.
Come on, dude. A parking spot.
I mean, in another life, I want to get into the corporate world.
Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I see you. Yeah. Yeah. I fucking do, dude. I was stopping.
Do you see me?
Yeah, dude, I do.
How about that?
Sometimes you have to learn how to take the L, you know? representation. There is no firm in the world that has made more money, lawyer for lawyer, over the last 2 decades. On Joe Flom's wall, next to pictures of Flom with George Bush and Flom with Bill Clinton, there is a picture of him with the rival firm's managing partner. No one rises to the top of the New York legal profession unless he or she is smart and ambitious and hardworking. And clearly the four men who founded the BlackRock firm fit.
I say, you too can be president of the United States.
Because when you give it that level, you will have a coffee mug. So this is basically like two thank you gifts that you get to pick up while you're also in.
Wat was dat dan?
Ja, die, daar gebeurde achter mij iets.
Oei.